So you're originally from near Wrexham.
Yeah,
in
North Wales. Llanelli Llwgog. That's very clever to say
you.
Near Wrexham. Sounds like a throat infection.
Yeah, so I was about
but
to
it
ask
is a village. Yeah.
We weren't going to attempt to say it.
No, no. People call it Rose, if that's easier for you.
Right. There's actually a little village called Rose next to me back home.
There's a lot of Roses, yeah. But only one Rose Llanelli Llwgog.
So what advice would you give to people who are like from the sticks then? What advice would you give them to go further afield?
Well, I wouldn't advise people just to leave for the sake of leaving, mm-hmm. but if you want to be, to do something.
Going back, you said you were on a soap opera, Brookside, of course. So tell us, how has Brookside left like a legacy then for other soap operas?
Ooh, good question. You should be on the telly. The legacy, what I think Brookside did, it broke all the rules that all the other soaps had set up.